Ano ha? So far, ito yung pinaka-sobrang na-excite talaga ako for the next episode. Very diverse. So, na-excite ako. Nagsisigawan kaming lahat sa taas kanina.
Nandito na kompleto, rekado na talaga ang binigay ng Drag Me and Me. Nandito ng love, family.
Marami silang kailangan abangan dito. Bawal po mag-chismis kasi ano, magiging marites ako.
Gusto ko na agad mag-play yung second episode kasi sobrang shocking ng mga revelation.
First episode ko lang.
Hello, masabog. Ang ganda nilang lahat. Real siya and it talks about real issues that people in the LGBTQ plus community really go through.
Marami siyang plot. Marami siyang twist. Marami siyang plot twist. Basta nung muna clear doon sa love. More on art and culture of drag. So, pinapakita doon na pwede naman talaga ang drag.
It's not just about the drag part, pero also the story behind it and the stories of the mga characters na I'm sure a lot of people will be able to relate to. This is something very new.
Yung mga ganitong project, sa first episode pa lang napakita na nila yung culture nga ng mga drag queens.
Nakaka-relate kasi ito sa totoong buhay. Kumbaga, parang buhay po namin yung pinoportray ng drag.
Maganda talaga yung serya na to. It will open a lot of doors and it will open a lot of people to understand drag, makeup, and equalities.
To watch Drag You and Me on iWant TFC.
Junto! Ayan!